drivers in the Keith Fullerlogan Race of Champions will be drawing for their starting position tonight.
And that's later tonight, isn't it? Well, one more.
Thank you.
number 6109.
She had a little bit harder ding in the back.
6109.
Really hit hard in the back, and right behind them was a black Chevy Tahoe.
6108.
Right over
Grand
the front.
Buffet for two.
You couldn't see over from the driver's compartment.
And how about a Roxy Muggins?
And
I'm going to
guess that, Tahoe wasn't paying attention and hit somebody, and then just ran them all together.
As we said, a lot of great things coming up here, folks. As are we going to the month of August already? Next weekend?
Highway 240.
Next weekend, of course.
Yeah, once it brought all the time.
Here we go, back to green. Benedetti, but a good battle of second for Lawrence O'Connor.